Today's my day.
Don't you realize what you've done? You could have killed him.
I'm sorry.
He gets the blue pills.
He said he got the yellow pill.
Badge and keys, now.
Are you sure?
Okay. Hit the pavement.
Ooh. Everyone's gonna miss me, I know it.
Quentin, huh? What's in your hand?
It's Mrs. Connor's birthday.
Well, it's not our job to make them happy. It's our job to keep them alive. Watch your step. As of this morning, every nurse on my staff is replaceable. Back to work.
Today is my day.
One of those zombies on The Walking Dead, Janice. No, actually, he's such an idiot. He had pictures of her on his cell phone.
Hello? Hello? That bitch hung up on me.
I can't look.
Are you sick? Janice is like, how's your 401k? I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, and out of all the letters, I had to get the letter A.
Why didn't you just give up on the whole Florida thing?
I know it sounds stupid, but that resort has a swimming pool and a private beach.
Okay, Florida's not the escape that you think it is, Quentin, okay? There's, have you seen the Golden Girls? There's like more old people in Speedos.
Yes, but they're all at the pool bar. Relaxing in the sun.
God, I wish I was you, you know? No kids, no Larry, no nothing.
What's it like, huh, Mr. Zoo? Having such a hot chick take care of you. Mr. Zoo, I'm not wearing any underwear.
Do-do-do-do. Happy birthday. Make a wish. You have to pretend that it's late. Did you wish for another Jell-O?
It's so sweet, you tall drink of water.
Yeah, well, I am beginning to think that it's all a trick. I mean, maybe they send all the letter Fs to Ohio. I got another A. Can you believe it? Another A?
They should send the letter U to an insane asylum. If I were asking you my wish.
If you tell me, it won't come true.
I wanna ask you to help me to die.
What are you talking about?
I had a dream last night, and Johnny was there. Kissed my lips. Felt like yesterday. I wanna go see him.
Oh, no, I mean, if he... I don't...
Just grab a handful of sleeping pills. I'll do the rest.
What happens if I get caught?
They don't do autopsies here. They expect us to die.
We have a little life here.
Grow up here. Live a little. Do something real. This isn't life.
I will do the administering. You'll create a distraction.
It's called an accomplice.
Quentin, Diane!
You ladies can powder your nose another time.
The only way we can get past that is with your help.
Quentin, my husband's leaving me, okay? I've got 3 kids, I can't...
I'm so sick of your crap! Your life is in shambles! My life is nothing, but we can finally do something about it. Take a risk, Dawn. I need you to help me kill herself. All I need is your magazine. I'll prop up in the back door so I can sneak in later tonight. You distract Carla. I'll grab the pills, and I promise, no screw-ups. Today's my day.
Hi, Carla.
Oh, you look lovely.
Oh, thank you. I got a date.
Here?
No. I forgot my purse in my locker, and you know, it's driven me, so I'm just gonna... I'll be right back.
Forgetting something? Maybe you can tell me why it was propping open the West Wing door.
Begins.
pitter-patter, pitter-patter. Love is gone, so what can matter? No sweet lover man comes to call.